Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
We are here at Naginban village in Baramulla district ahead of Gulmarg, which is close to the line of control. And people here are completely oblivious to what 370 is, what impact it's going to have. What concerns them is that the tourism has been hit and they have not been getting people. Basically, they were dependent on tourism for their bread and butter. Most of them have not been able to go out. The laborers have been suffering because no tourists are here in Gulmarg. The pony riders are suffering because nobody is coming here. Every morning they go to the Gulmarg bowl where most of the tourists hang out when they come to Kashmir, but they return home disappointed. In fact, they are also very, very upset because of the entire band in Kashmir with no shops open. They have been saying that whatever they had stocked up as food, rice or vegetables have not lasted, and when they go to the markets, they find them, they do not find enough food. In fact, there's a lot of hoarding that's going on. They are saying that 5 kgs of rice they get for 200 rupees, which is a lot for them to shell out. In this village, there are about 250 people staying with about 25 of houses. And they have, in fact, they are saying that it's quite peaceful. They are happy with this move that the government has announced, 50,000 jobs. We also spoke to a lot of youth here who are graduates and are in fact waiting for these vacancies to open. They said they are not concerned about which government comes to power or which politician comes to power. All they need is employment, and all they need is that their degrees should be put to use. So one of the youth that we spoke to, in fact, he mentioned that it's a good move that people will be coming here, investing in property, making resorts, so that the locals, in fact, from these villages will be going out and getting some sort of employment.
क्या दिक्कत है?
दिक्कत ये है, रुपया दास नहीं है जेब में, खाने पीने की चीजें नहीं मिलती हैं. जब रुपया दास नहीं होगा, कहाँ से लाएंगे?
कब से ये दिक्कत आ रही है?
ये जून से दिक्कत आ रही है.
अच्छा.
जब से ये टूरिज्म इन्होंने वापस यहाँ से बुलाया.
तो जी, ये दफा 370 के बारे में आपको कब पता चला था?
तो हमें उसका कोई ये नहीं है, क्या है तो क्या नहीं है मैडम, उसका हम कुछ नहीं बोल सकते. वो तो पता होगा, बड़े बड़े, हम तो अनपढ़ लोग हैं मैडम. हम तो यही मजदूरी करते हैं अपना टाइम. हमें चावल का 5 किलो शाम तक मिल गया, हम बोलेंगे बस यही खाना मिल गया हमको. हमें तो ये पता नहीं है दफा 370 क्या हुआ, हमें नहीं पता है क्या कारण.
50,000 नौकरियां प्रॉमिस की हैं, उस ये आप लोगों को कहां से खबर मिलती है? नाट आप ये बताइए कि टीवी नहीं है, रेडियो नहीं है, कुछ नहीं, बताइए.
हमें तो कुछ नहीं है इसका. हमें तो अगर 50,000 मिलेगा अभी तो हमें कौन देगा? हमें तो क्या फायदा मिलेगा मैडम.
टीवी और यहाँ पे लाइट के बारे में थोड़ा बताइए.
लाइट वाइट कुछ नहीं है, यही लकड़ी है, दीली वीली जलाते हैं, करते हैं अपना गुजारा.
The locals also told us that the army has been quite supportive, and in fact there have been certain search operations across Gulmarg. They come in their jeeps and helicopters, and they do these search operations in the forests that are surrounding these villages. However, they said they do not interfere in their daily life at all. In fact, they feel secure that the army is there. This is Ananya, Bhardwaj reporting from Gulmarg for The Print.